It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around, then.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
Sure. Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Quickly.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Rock and roll!
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Thank you.
sick of walking around.
Then try running.
Ha! You're joking, right?
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
A live hurricane.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Is anybody out there?
I definitely heard something.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Biggie!
My pleasure. Well, here we are.
Yeah!
Let's be done with this riffraff.
And on we go.
Right. The hunt is on.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knock?
Buzz off!
Hey! No cause for concern.
Knocked rules!
No big deal.
Oh, yeah!
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Here.
Indeed.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
About the weight. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Oh, me! I'll do it!
Someone's eager.
Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Time to go.
All right.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip... ...over with.
Huh?
There's no re... And you can't pay the... visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! thanks for the offer, but... once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
Everybody out.
Who's up for a hike?
Rain.
Ugh.
crappy weather.
Yeah.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?